Shit, the camera's nasty. No, Mikey, phone bad. Dale, yeah, you can start talking. I don't really care. I just care about this camera. Is that good? Who cares? What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, my friend's playing a GTA 5, I'm pretty sure, right, Daley?
Yeah.
Okay, he has a Twitch account, so go follow him. Follow him? What do I say? Go follow him. It's just his username in Fortnite, Mab, 4131, uppercase M. And yeah, I'm making a 1v1 map, so after this, when he's done playing GTA, then we're gonna 1v1.
What the heck?
Where did that guy gun come from? You know, people just carry around guns randomly.
I know they do. Whenever my brother plays, he hops out of his car and walks up to another car, and the guy pulls out a pistol and just aims it at my brother's head. I'm like, my God.
I know. So these people just talking, like they're on a group, and then the guy's like, I aim at them with my Tommy gun, and then I shoot one of them, and then the other guy comes from behind and just destroys me with his pistol. Like, they're not even caught.
Daley, give me, 3 minutes, because, I have to find my mom's charger.
What? I'm looking at all this feet. Whoops. Or that lamp. No, no. And then I'm gonna go to that shop over there and go kill people. I mean, not kill them, rob them. And what kind of music is this? That's better music. What? You guys buy it? Give me all your money. Come on, come on, man. Go shoot me.
Daley.
What?
I'm back. Yeah. Alright.
Give me that.
This.
Stop looking at me, man. The cops are gonna find you. How about I just shoot you while they're coming in? Don't call me a maggot. Kill the clerk. Come on. Guys, you gotta be better than that. Die. I'm just camping over behind this corner. I killed the clerk too. we tried to run. Only like.
I think this video is gonna get demonetized of what you're saying. You killed someone.
It's in GTA 5.
That sounds so nice.
That guy's still alive, no he's not.
Alright, now
I'm
just
alone.
Now I just wanna get like explosives and just blow this
one up. You know what? I will get my explosive out. Dude, I'm crushing this team. This is big tryhard. They need other people to come. They can't just stop. It's one against like.
And also, if I want TikTok, it is the same thing. My same music. Oh, remember back when it was like season 4? Daily.
Wait, I'm in a fight. A giant fight. Ah! Oh, I died! Alright, what? Now it's coming.
Remember back in like season 4? Or season 5, we were playing, and Quinn in the background was yelling, "Mommy, wipe my ass!"
Yeah. Wanna break into this house?
Fireworks! Fireworks! Fireworks!
He's breaking into the house, actually.
I am the one you saw. How is that not hit? Dude, you're so close.
Okay. Where did you come from, man?
Up your ass and to the left. That's where I came from.
Excuse me, man. You're the squad. The guy's just walking up to you. God. Uh-huh. Your little friends wanna come? I got a rocket launcher.
Dale, if you go on my live stream, you can actually see me using the Demogorgon skin. The skin's sick.
Just blew that guy up.
And speaking of the Demogorgon, if you want to get the Demogorgon, that's in the Fortnite. Item store, then use code LOCK.
No! Why do I keep dying? I'm gonna get steal from. I think Robin's better.
Can you throw a bottle rocket on the ocean? Oh no, you can't. Yeet. What happens if this lands on you?
Oh, I remember 2 days ago, I was doing the live stream and the bottle rockets came out for 4th of July and I'm like, it's 4th of July. You gotta use these. Alright, man, prepare to, die.
Alright, I think I got the map gun. It's pretty sick. No, like, cool, not like, eh. I mean, what? I'm just gonna shut up.
Give me your money.
Oh, and not daily stream, my stream. If you wanna be a hacker on YouTube, then all you have to do is, if you see the like button, do you know how it's white? If you press it, it'll be blue.
How is this still alive? If he's still alive.
Hey, that's not nice. Yeah.
All right, we got some cops coming. Die, cop. When I hit that.
Oh,
shot. Oh my god, what a shot.
Yo, Daly, do you want to hear a song that I never listened to in a long time? No. I'm trying to sing the beginning half, right? This is going to sound terrible. Yeah, this is going to suck. I'll just put, no. Should I sing it or should I play it on my iPad?
Put it on your iPad first.
All right. Hold up, first I'll name this.
How is he right? He runs in the store and he's like, I'll kill you. And he does.
Can you fix your mic? It sounds awful to me. What's the point of squads if you're not talking to me? Don't want you on my team, you're getting carried. Nope, if you find a squad, you better save it for me. Fortnite. I get killed sometimes, I won't. Do I have to snipe unless it won't? Wait, what is this? Dylan, what's that noise? I keep hearing the click noises.
Oh, that's my phone.
Your phone?
In GTA.
Oh, okay. That sounds better. Dickie put, and they put, and they put, and they put, and they put, and with me. Yeah.
Oh, did I just kill him?
Can you fix your mic? It sounds more. Wait, hold up. Daly, do you know what song I'm singing? Ready? I'll sing the beginning half.
That's not Fortnite's God Plan.
Yeah, it is. They keep playing.
Nah.
What? Yeah, it is.
Nah. That's not the version that came out way earlier. Probably way earlier than that one. Mine came out in April 2018.
What, your God's Plan?
Yeah.
How does it go? How does yours go?
I've been moving trouble, don't stop. It's trouble for me.
But did you publish it on YouTube?
No. It's the one I know.
Wait, when did the one you listened to come out?
What? April 2018.
Oh, yeah, then I was listening to something else because I wasn't not my God's Plan song, but it was the Fortnite God's Plan song. It's the one that Brian showed me. Brian's an OG Fortnite player, and he showed me like during like season 3. Here, I'm gonna put it right next to the TV and blast it. Dicky put, and they put, and they put, telling me. Nope, this isn't it. This is something called a sucky ad. All right, here we go.
I take my time, don't start no trouble with me. Making it to the end is a struggle for me. Can you fix your mic? It sounds muffled to me.
What's the point of squads if you're not talking to me? Don't want you on my team if you can't carry. Nope, if you find a squad, you better save it for me.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll be
carry. But if you help them, make it easier for me.
Fortnite, yeah, Fortnite.
I get killed sometimes, I won't. Don't like to snipe unless it won't. When I reject the remotes.
I go down G-O-A-T, yeah. I leave 50 on them trees, yeah. I be at First Factory, yes.
But still.
What?
Bad teams. There's a lot of bad teams.
That's what I'm saying.
Wait, this is one you listen to?
No. Yeah. No, the bad teams. Bad teams.
Hold up, this is one.
Winning in my games.
What?
The one I listen to.
I think this is around my favorite part. It's the when they ask me if I'm good. All right.
Yeah.
Ask me if I think they're good. I told only Harley. The only ones that's good are my bros, man. I'm sorry. Get the chill. I even got some for the pies. Turns the fighting to a party.
Legendary.
Dual pump shot. You're so OP.
You're so nice. When I blow, I make my buyers go believe. For me only, I take out whole teams. Fortnite. I can do this on my own. Yeah. I can kill you with no scope. Yeah. I hate how long the game loads. I'm the only one that's left. Yes. Always looking for them chests. Yeah. Battle Royale is the best. Hey. But still. Bad teams. It's a lot of bad teams. They keep putting and putting and putting and putting and putting with me.
I got off the top.
Bad teams. It's a lot of bad teams. They keep putting and putting and putting and putting and putting with me. Yeah. Hey. Hey.
What's up, man? I'm back to Austin, so.
What?
I'm back into Los Angeles.
Oh, I got the bouncer emote.
Dude, that one sucks.
What, the bouncer?
Yeah, I hate that.
You said you wanted it.
No, I didn't.
You said you wanted Billy Bounce and Bouncer.
No, I said I only want Billy Bounce.
Did you see what happens if you put on the llama skin and bouncer?
No.
They come my stream. Oh god. That's just like. You know what I mean? I don't know what to think about that. Almost like inappropriate, but then almost like, I don't know. Dale, did you see it or no? Are you still on GTA?
Still on GTA.
But the Demogorgon skin is so dope, bruh. When you do a dance, the mouth actually opens. What?
Wait, wasn't there another skin?
Yeah, it was the Chief Hopper.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, I know he is. Oh god, I think we just did spoiler. I mean, spoilers.
We both have streams on. That's just sorry about that, everyone.
God, you heard nothing. They keep putting, they put, and they put, and me. Yeah. They ask me if I think I'm good at the. They ask me if I think they're good. I tell them, the only ones are good are my bros, man. I'm sorry. 50 Shield, I even got some for the posse. Boogie Bomb, it turns a fight into a party. Legendary. Dual Pump Shotty, it's so OP. Yes, it is. Oh, yo. Oh, my gosh. I saw this one TikTok like yesterday. It said 2012 through 2019 dances, and there's one dance that I think is wrong, and it's 2013. It is so funny. So, like, 2012 is Brian says I say it wrong, but then I think I say it right, but I actually say it wrong. But I'll just, do you know the thing when it goes, it's the guy in the horse place and he goes, with them kingdom style, yeah, I say it wrong, oh my god. You know what I mean though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was that for 2012, and then 2013 was like, the girl was wearing like a dinosaur head and just like shaking her body. Like, almost like the one dance in Fortnite when they look up and just, like, shake their chest and shake their arms. This is funny. This is so funny. Ready? Just listen to this.
What's so you know what? Man?
Do you know what the Ouija board is?
What?
The Ouija board.
No.
So it's this thing. It has A through Z numbers. Up in the corner, a sun that says yes. In the other corner, a sun that says no. And then at the bottom, it has numbers 1 through 10, I think. And then it says goodbye on the bottom. And then there's this piece. It's like, it almost looks like a heart. And then there's this hole in the middle. And it's a 2-player or higher game. And one person would put 2 fingers on. And then the other person will put 2 fingers on. And you summon someone, and it moves the piece. And you ask it questions like, how many sisters do you have? And it would move the piece to one of the numbers. But you can, like, summon things. So, like, you could summon... Do you know what Satan is, right?
Yeah.
Listen to this. Ready?
All right, TikTok. So I was on Google looking at Ouija boards, and it says it's recommended for players over the age of 8. So let me get something straight. You need to be 18 to smoke, 21 to drink, but 8 years old to summon fucking Satan? All right, TikTok. So I was on Google looking at Ouija.
It's true. It's basically true, because you have to be...
Keyboards, and it says it's recommended for players over the age of 8. So let me...
Only 8? Dude, what the hell?
Something straight.
But you have to,
need to be 18 to smoke.
18 to smoke, 21 to drink, and 8 years old to summon Satan? And then this other one, it's, what's his name? Donald Duck singing. Do you know what Pop Out is? The song Pop Out?
No.
We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang. You never heard that song before?
No.
Here, I'll play it over the computer, because the computer is loud as hell. We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang. Let's be a rhyme. So don't get me.
Pop. I'll be right back,
Jack. Okay. I pop out at your party. This is Donald Duck saying it. Was that not funnier now? Oh, this one, it says, oh God. So it's the summer drift. Well, it doesn't really matter at the, but this summer drift is at Shifty Shafts, and he goes inside a building, and it says on the screen, when you find a combat shotgun, and then it played some guy inside a class going, gay, and then it skipped to summer drift in Salty Springs going into the gas station. And it was a pump shotgun, and then it said, when you find a pump shotgun. And then, do you know that girl next to the house wearing the black goggles? Do you know that meme? Do you not know that?
No.
You don't know any memes, bro, besides this. FBI, open. FBI, open up. Gay.
I just killed three innocents. No,
oh my
innocent.
God, dude. This one, it's Old Town Road, but it's like a cursing. Basically, Old Town Road, but it curses. Ready? Here we go.
I got the penis in my ass, all sack is attached. He gon' fuck me good, then he got all on my back. Riding on that dick, I'm so fucking lit. I've been sucking penis, you ain't sucking on them shit. I got the penis.
Yeah, it's not. It's kind of violent.
I just dropped that.
Yo! I made a video of this, all right? But when I first saw it, I saved the video, and then I used the sound to make my own song. You ready? Listen to this.
My most favorite game. It changed and now it sucks.
And on the screen, it was Fortnite.
Epic Games is a bunch of cucks. First zombies, now there's bottle rockets. It went from good to gay. Apex has stole the fame.
My most favorite game. It changed and now it sucks. Epic Games is a bunch of cucks. There's zombies now, there's bottle rockets. It went from good to gay. Apex is still the fame.
Come on, how did he get that shot? It literally went to the back window.
This just randomly happened, but listen to it. It is so funny.
Uno, dos, tres. Sit on Pedro's face. Yes, my cousin. I take his credit card and I get all dance moves. Oh, yes, this is a good jam.
That's him.
What?
Hi, Philly.
Okay, peace.
Alright, everybody, I'll be streaming in a couple, minutes or an hour, like maybe at like 6:30, and I'll see you.
Hold up, don't end it yet, don't end it yet. I have to say one thing. What? Subscribe to Kill Cam JPK. Alright, I'll see you guys in another video. You scored the like button. Peace.